Oh, this is pretty cool. Cut the cheese, I dare you to. Okay, very funny. That's good. I like it. That's good. Oh, and really? Server shut down? Well, I guess we'll have to give it another try. So what is going on, guys? It is JakerGG, and I just kind of failed there. Don't really know what happened. I was in the middle of the game. It just ended. I thought I was doing good, and all of a sudden it said server shut down. So I guess we'll join a new one and see what we can do in here. But I'm playing Master Builders today, and just a little intro. I saw Captain Sparkles doing a video on this on his channel, I think it was today, and I thought it was a pretty cool game mode, so I wanted to give it a try and record it. This is my third game now. My first game I did not record, my second game I did, and it turned out as a failure because the server shut down, as you can see at the start of the video there. But yeah, we are going to be playing Master Builder. IP is in the description. I believe it's us.mineplex.com, but it will be in the description. Oh yeah, it's us.mineplex.com. Okay, so you got 5 minutes to build whatever the build team is, and it is helicopter. Oh god. Okay, let's make the ground. What should we make the ground like? I'm thinking like a stone, right? Yes, yeah, stone. And then we need black wool to make the little stand. You know, the stand that, maybe not block, yeah, we'll do wool. So we need to do like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And do the other one like right here. Oh, maybe not, maybe a little bit closer. I see a helicopter is like a little bit more narrow. Let's make it one block wider. We're gonna have to hurry up because we only, like, my first game I completely ran out of time. I was taking my good old time, and before I knew it, it was like 1 minute. I'm like, oh god, and then I failed. So that wasn't good. So let's make this one block wider. No, but we want to make that right there. Put that up to, oh god. We can't take our time on this. So. Okay, maybe we should, no, we need to, oh, that's fine, so we'll go like that, and then the front of the plane needs to come to not the front of the plane. Okay, we need glass, oh god, and then what we'll use for the propeller, something like gray, we can't spend too much time thinking about this, we'll use clay, okay, so we'll do like a little, it's gotta look aerodynamic, like a helicopter, like that, kind of. So we'll go like this. And then we'll do a little door here. Door. D-O-R. Like that. Should we do an... No, we should probably do a iron door. Iron door. That'll look a lot better for a helicopter. Oh, we just dropped it. Can't pick it up. God, that wasted so much time. I'm wasting too much time picking out this door. Okay, we need to hurry up because we only got 2 minutes left. And we still gotta make the propeller, which I feel like is gonna be a big mess. Oh yeah, and there's a thing at the back. Like the little thing that goes up like this. I mean, if we had enough time, I feel like I could make this really good. But with this amount of time, I'm just not feeling it. So then it like goes out like this. And then like that. Or should we do it like that? Yeah, like that. And then it goes out like that. 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 Like that. Okay. Good. And then we need to make this, like, the top of it, so then it'll be like... And then it'll go like this. Like this. Okay, how many blocks is that? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think we're gonna... enough time. I mean, like, yeah, we will have enough time. Kind of just made that sound like I was in trouble, but no. We will have enough time, I believe. Oh, but that's gonna get... No, we're gonna have to make it... We're gonna have to make it a block taller. We're gonna be cutting it really close now. Because I want it to be higher than that other part. Oh, God. Let's go like this. And go like that. Oh, God, 1 minute. We're gonna be cutting this really close. I thought I was gonna have enough time, but probably not. Okay. Boom. 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 Like that. Oh, God. Oh, God. 1, 2, 3, 4. 41 seconds, I think we'll make it. 3, 4. This is really stressful. Oh my gosh. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. That one looks way too short. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like that. And then that. I don't know. It looks pretty good. We need to do, like... I feel like there should be, like... I don't know, really, glass? No. It needs to have, like, yellow wool. Yellow wool. That should add a nice little touch. There. I think it's pretty good. I don't know, guys. It should be good, but I'm not sure. Okay, that is interesting. I like how he did the slabs with that, but it's, like, really, like... Like, it looks like a 2-year-old made this, so we're gonna do... Oh, I didn't even get to vote. I took too long. Whatever. Okay. Okay, that hurts my eyes. Like, what is this? It's not a plane, dude. Like, it looks like a bird. It looks like a square bird or something like that. I don't even know. That was a failure indeed. Oh, here's mine. Let's see what people are doing. I think that's cool. Is that guy really holding... It's okay. That person said good. Oh, that said, wow, everything is awesome. Well, I think I did pretty good. Although people might be a little bit greedy on their votes because they want to win, but I'm going to be fair. That's pretty good. I mean, it's... I'm going to say... Good. I wanted to get my vote in. Okay. Let's see. Oh my gosh, it looks like a freaking hut. Oh god, look at the people are going in there. That's pretty funny. Look at this. I don't even know what he was going for there. Really? These are funny, dude. Like, what is this? Oh my gosh, what are the spider webs? Oh my gosh. Again, my eyes are bleeding. I'm sorry, like, that's the truth, guys. Let's see what the next one is. These are pretty funny, I gotta admit. Look at that. Oh my gosh. The things, I'll say meh, but like, whatever, the propellers are like 10 blocks higher than the actual thing. Or, I don't know, it's not a propeller, I don't even know what it's called. Okay, that looks like some transformer thing. That was my first thought. Another meh. Although it kind of is, my eyes are bleeding, but I'm gonna be nice. And yeah, like, there's no glass there, so it'd be probably pretty interesting to fly in that with the wind on your face, but whatever. It's cool. And I won! Sweet! That is awesome. I completely obliterated the other teams. Look at that, 162 to 105. So, that's pretty cool. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Oh, we're gonna get back to spawn. I hope you guys enjoyed this video on Master Builders. And if you do want to see more of these MINEPLEX videos, please leave a comment down below. And, like, for more, also leave your suggestions for other gameplays, other mini-games, whatever you want to leave for a comment is appreciated. So, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.